Mulhausen, 2019 world champion. And in the 32, it was Maria Luisa Doe Calderon of Peru. So both these Italian fencers have had a very big day. According to what I've got, it is Dilo Turdiculova of Uzbekistan, our referee, Mihail Pagiev of Moldova, our assistant referee, or video referee. Calls athletes on guard, and this first semifinal match is underway. In an intramural match like this, there are no coaches. But two athletes from the same country, they will be alone with their thoughts during the 1 minute break. And we are approaching the 2 minute mark, and the hand goes up, and we will get our first passivity call, non-combativity, and they are both shown a P yellow card. If they go another minute without a hit being scored, well, it will be P red. Is up here. And a double to open the scoring. Santuccio with a big disengage there. Maria getting her arm out, ensuring that. Santuccio goes for a hit to the foot. Fencing, of course, the only weapon, or epee, inventing the only weapon that we're both combatants can score a point simultaneously. Well, Santuccio found the blade, got the parry, couldn't find a riposte, and Navarria able to push her way through. And 30 seconds remaining in this opening period. Santuccio takes a step back. And clock winds down. We'll go to our first 1 minute break. Score level at 2. So Italy came very close to having 3 fencers in the semifinal. But the last minute priority loss to Rosella Fiammingo put Sun Yiwen into our second semifinal. But Italy is guaranteed a bronze medal and a chance at the gold. Both of these fencers have had a very long day. If you fence, you know that stamina is incredibly important in this sport. Okay, level at 2. We'll start our second period. From Santuccio. Beat to the blade, disengage, and into the low line. Navarria on the attack, and Santuccio with a duck and counterattack.
Are you missing something?
A lovely counterattack there from Santuccio. to the near target. Santuccio, who's been playing a defensive game throughout this match, decides to go on the attack. And parried by Marinavarria. Navarria threw on that attack. Santuccio looking for the blade. But can't find it. And we are level at 7. Clock winding down now. We'll go to our second 1 minute break. Becoming more dominant there towards the end of that period. So it will all be down to the final 3 minutes. Referee calls him back to the line. Third and final period underway. Navarria gets a very sly, very clever little hit under the guard, under the wrist of Alberto Santuccio. And that's one of those things where you can feel a little embarrassed. Okay, so a double there. And Navarria picked up Santuccio's attack. Couldn't do anything about it. Couldn't find a riposte. Santuccio takes a step back, resets. And Santuccio, with the attack, Navarria closes the distance and hits her with a counter. Santuccio finds the blade. Now, will this be given? Can't actually see the referee. And it will. Navarria now out to a 3-point lead. Santuccio able to fashion a double out of that, but that's of very little value. When it just edges your opponent closer to the finish line. There from Santuccio, working on the blade. And then disengage to get the hit. She got a bad case of mask to face there. Actually, it was elbow to mask. From Santuccio, again working the blade. And she's got this matched back to a 1-point differential. Ooh. Did she get that before she went past? She did. We're level at 13. Alberta Santuccio has come back to life here. Looked like Navarria was going to run away with it. Oh, lovely. Big beat, disengage. And she's one away from the gold medal match. She's really up the pace. Referee called halt. And a double will do it. 15-14, Alberta Santuccio is into the gold medal match. And it will be bronze for Mara Navarria. I'm sure quite disappointing. But a bronze medal at the World Championships is not a particularly small matter. But this is a great, great opportunity here for Alberta Santuccio. We've got, this is, it's been pointed out, and as we see that final hit there on the double, and the absolute delight on the face of Alberta Santuccio. From the camera angle, hold on one sec.